judgments we appeal and speak for Faustus in his infancy. Now is he born, a parent's place of stock in Germany, within a town called Rose. And right he is to Wittenberg he went, whereas his kinsman chiefly brought him up. So much he profits in divinity, the fruitful plot that scholars embrace. But shortly he was graced with doctor's name, excelling all, and sweetly can dispute in the heavenly matters of theology. Till swollen with cunning of a self-conceit, his waxen wings did mount above his reach, and melting, heavens conspired his overthrow. For falling to a devilish exercise, and glutted now with learning's golden gifts, he surfaced upon cursed necromancy, which he prefers before his chiefest bliss.